County, free Dana Peel, free our prisons of weed, free my friends, Joe Barton and his wife Paula up in Woodstock for medical marijuana, and we're going to take Occupy to the conventions in Charlotte and Tampa this summer. We're going to smoke out the conventions, baby. I've been doing this 46 years, since I was 16 years old, smoking pot in L.A. at the Griffith Park London on Hate Street. I'm still fighting for you, fighting for you, fighting for some of you old enough to be my kids, fighting for my granddaughter who's 7 years old. They are the future. We are the future. We gotta live from the past and have a better future world. Forget the Republicans and the abominable snow job. That's what I call them, abominable snow job. Uncle Tom's Cabin, I call it. You know, same old crap. But anyway, I'm bringing on a great act. And I want you to get up and boogie for the grand finale. It's coming. Murdoch will take care of it for you. Here's Murdoch. Our Murdoch, not their Murdoch.
It's with a CK. I don't actually hate my erection like the other Murdoch. Even if it's lied to me once or twice. That's what it's about. 99%. The old, the new, the activists, and the activists bringing in the other activists. Welcome the others. Bring more in. But is it time? Is it time, Michael? Actually, before we do that, I want to point something out. The new man who took over the Yippie Cafe and has busted his ass. He deals with lunatics like me, and that is Michael McKenna. Bobby. These gentlemen right here have been fighting for legalization, fighting every day. Every day, that is what the Yippie is about. Robert Kittle right here fucking does all the dirty work and is a badass musician to boot. He works real hard. Where's Megan? Megan. Without this, we would have been steamrolled because she is the bad cop we need and she works tirelessly. Music for Occupy right here, hooking us up. Joey Gay, John Savoy, I am honored to be in your company. And now, Ford, I think it's only appropriate that you take this over.
Ladies and gentlemen, I bring to you, Red Man!
Hey, I felt I had to come out here today to show you I'm with the medical marijuana movement. I believe that plant can help the whole world. I mean, I just need y'all to follow me right quick because I like to perform. This is what I do. Yo, that's a sawed off shotgun, hand on the pump, sipping on the 40, smoking on the blunt, bust my gun, red man didn't jump. That's a la 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 la. That's a la 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 la. Yo, we go sawed off shotgun, hand on the pump, sipping on the 40, smoking on the blunt, bust my gun, red man didn't jump. Sawed off shotgun, hand on the pump, sipping on the 40, smoking on the blunt, bust my gun, red man didn't jump. Now say la 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 la
Now say la 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 la.
Ho ho! Y'all remember this lady? We're gonna take it back a little bit, because they need to legalize marijuana. You know what I'm talking about? If you're feeling good out there, put your hands up in the air if you're messing with love back tonight. We're gonna take it back to some 92 shit. Check it out. Yo, that's how you roll a blunt. 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 Check it out. Yo, check out a new type of gimmick with your spirit. Sit shit down with other shit, let's see if you're down with this. It's about strictly trying to roll a blunt. When you get the hang of it, you carry four blunts. They want you more. First of all, you get a fat bag of ism from uptown. Any local store sells the shit for it. Purchase in Philly, not the city of Philly. Silly punks, I'm talking about the cigar. The Philly blunt, lift the blunt and then the Philly blunt. Maybe you split, don't have a razor blade. Use a fucking finger tip. Crack the bag and then you pull the whole bag. Spread the ism around. Take your finger and your thumb from tip to tip. Roll it in the motion and the top piece. Your lick, sit it, try it with your lighter, with your doctor. If you don't, proper. Yeah, sweat. If you were smoking that legalized marijuana, make some noise out there.
Degree from Amsterdam University, and yeah, I went to the Amsterdam University that the fans ran down in. I shook hands with Richard Lee, so I'm definitely down with the movement. I just felt I had to be here today because after learning what I've been taught in those classes on how, you know, the properties of marijuana can cure cancer, help blood diseases, stomach diseases, sleeping disorders. We need this. We really need this. Because the prices of medicine is off the chain. So why not walk into Walgreens and buy you some purple, right? Let's give them something for the crowd. Hit that next one. I feel like doing something else. Check this out. Check me and my brother. This is my cousin out here. If anybody want to know, this is my cousin that was sleeping on the floor at MTV Cribs right here. Yeah.
We're gonna do a little something, y'all. This is legalizing marijuana.
This is how we do it.
I represent the Brick City. If y'all want it, niggas, come get it in class with us, please. I give it to these MCs with hard to breathe like Fabulous. But if y'all playing, I play no game. Just say my name, and I'll be there in the flesh. Spit so hard in the tip of your chest. Got the bad for the blast, I tell you the rest. Y'all walk when I talk, you talk a lot. Be laying out bloody in the parking lot. From skills alone, I'm still a home. I'm a kid, I'm a deliver to kill my bones. I'm not with my niggas who be wild as shit. Do my nigga down with an alchemist. If you feel like I feel a nigga posted this. Get a roof with the motherfucking house of this. These niggas in the yard working out for this. And the bitches in the west in the roof for this. And you're looking for trouble, then you're out of shit. Take the motherfucker out, then I'm out. This is bitch.
I'm biting the shrink. If it is straight to a gunfight, lose all shit in the trunk. I wanna beat him in the blink. I'm a hungry jack full of a cognac, hypochondriac. Where your mommy at? Where your laundry at? Hit him for something, man. Talk with all the rocks. You don't wanna want me to write, but damn right, the bitch gotta pay the paper. She can't be crazy, the rain's like running up in the nightclub, where the nightclub. I think that bitch better pause when it's on the man, better tell other bitches like her. Put it in the backseat, sell the paper. Bitch, fuck out your deal, nigga, fuck out your deal. Yeah!
People wanna know where man and Method Man is coming out with a How High Part 2.
What I'm questioning with that is we might not be able to do a How High Part 2. But you know what? The moment we do, we'll be marijuana related. You can bet that shit.
People out there ready to get their card. How many people out there ready to get their card out there?
We ready to change the world out here, man. We ready to, that's right, stop the lies, just legalize. Like, I'm over here working for my home.